Well, the kids are all in school, so it's time for some DIY.
He's a stay-at-home dad, but he does DIY.
I want to redecorate our living room, and right now there's a sale on at our favourite paint store, Sherwin Williams. 40% off all paints. So this is a good time to go there, pick some paint, and paint the living room. So I got the sample paint, which I'm going to start putting on the walls. Now, one thing I did is, because Sherwin Williams have this offer of 40% off on their paint ending today, I bought the cans that I think I'm going to use in advance so that I can have the 40% off. I haven't got it tinted yet. They said that they'd tint it for me another time, but I bought the cans in preparation. I bought more than what I think I'm going to use as well, because I can always return one. But I have the deal. I have the paint. I have the paint there ready to be mixed and ready to be used. I think the only sad thing about covering up this wall colour is the reason why I painted it like this in the first place is to give the illusion that the room is actually bigger than it is. By extending the wall colour out, it makes the room look a bit bigger. So I'm hoping that painting this doesn't have the negative effect and it makes everything look smaller, but it shouldn't do. Well, my first thought seeing it on is that it looks a little too blue. I'm worried that it's going to be a little too blue with the carpet being so blue as well. But one thing I guess you've got to keep in mind is that we are going to eventually rip the carpet up. So we will be having a wooden floor exposed, which according to the colour scheme will be a good move. It will match. But we'll see what the boss says when she gets home.
Thanks for watching.